He did go there without the aim of going to the cross.
He
went there for the main purpose that he loved us, that he wanted me and you to be saved. All those things which happened
to us,
they were all done on him for you and me. And
then
saying that nobody can save this
person.
I said, let me go to the cross that I may bring them unto me. That's why you
are.
You came for the reason of Jesus Christ.
Yes,
if Jesus Christ was not
born,